2. Good morning. I'm Todd Gale in for Steve Jones. Facebook, you know, posting, running in marathons, getting his master's degree. My goodness, when does he find time to even do more music? Still to come, we've got Sidewalk Profits.
Staying up to date on roller coaster names, or maybe just being a good guesser, has paid off for the grand prize winner of the Kingdom Bound Experience Contest.
Well, good morning. This is Brad from Innisfil.
Brad, it's Todd, Shirley, and Mike from the Get Up and Go Show. Brad, you are the grand prize winner of the Kingdom Bound Experience Contest.
You're joking.
No!
We joke a lot, but Brad, we are serious.
You and five friends or family members get to go to Kingdom Bound for 2023 for 3 days of rides and concerts with artists like Matthew West, Newsboys, and Ann Wilson. Plus, you get a campsite to stay overnight right on site.
Woo! Unbelievable. My family is
going to
be so excited.
Check out the music lineup and get your tickets for Kingdom Bound 2023 at kingdombound.org.
I'm Paul Acey, and you're listening to Plugged In. Star Trek has always been more cerebral than its lightsaber-swinging, blaster-blasting friends in Star Wars. And that might be why we don't see a lot of great Star Trek video games. But that might be changing with Star Trek Resurgence. In Resurgence, you play as both the commander and an engineer on the science vessel Resolute. The ship is on its way to a sensitive diplomatic mission, but this particular quest will require more from you than just saying the right things. There's a mystery afoot and danger at the helm, and it's up to you to save the ship and maybe the galaxy from a really serious problem. The story clicks along at warp speed, and outside some peril and a little language, it's rarely torpedoed by content. It's not perfect, of course, but many families may look at this game and decide to engage. Want more fascinating game reviews? Beam down to PluggedIn.com. I'm Paul Renshard-Acey for Focus on the Family's Plugged In.
Today in Cameroon, Precious walks over a mile to school and runs and plays with her friends. This is a miracle. When she was a year old, her leg started bowing. Walking was difficult and painful. Her family couldn't afford medical care. And that's when Friends of Hope and Healing International stepped in and paid for her surgery. After seeing her walk pain-free, her family danced for joy. Their prayers were answered. Learn more about kids like Precious at hopeis.ca. That's hopeis.ca.
We'll be right back. We love the music.
It's a great station.
I love it.
All the great music. I never have to change the channel.
Live 100.3.